So there's four riders in a train compartment. It's George Bush, Bill Clinton, a young attractive lady, and a not so attractive lady. It's not like they knew each other. They just kind of got assigned there. Well, as they're riding along in the train, the train goes into a pitch black tunnel. And while they're in the pitch black tunnel, there's a distinct sound of a slap. And as they come out of the tunnel, there's a red handprint on the side of Bill Clinton's face. And he's sitting there thinking to himself, I bet George reached over in the dark there and touched that attractive lady. And of course, she thought it was me, so she slapped me. The attractive lady is sitting there thinking, I bet Bill reached over in the dark and tried to touch me, but accidentally touched this lady next to me, and so she slapped him. The unattractive lady is sitting there thinking, I bet Bill reached over in the dark and touched this attractive lady, and she slapped him. And George Bush is sitting there thinking, I hope this train goes into another tunnel so I can slap Bill Clinton again.